couldn't sleep last night.
I'd seriously consider Tempur-Pedic pillows changed my life. Or are we talking non-pillow issues?
Hey, yo, what's up, Ma? I'm trying to money bunny 450 to my baby mom. You see, I had a baby out of wedlock, and now I'm financially responsible for my son, Maximilian. Million for short.
Can I get you anything? Water, coffee, tea?
Personal space.
Yo, why are you so close to me? There's like five other seats.
Well, let's check your supply. Breathalyzer?
Check.
Water bottle, sandy wipes?
Check and check. I have to make some room on my belt. I bought some of my own supplies.
Weird.
Don't worry, coach. Think of me as a human contraceptive. You're dreaming. It's just a really odd dream. Okay. Don't worry, girl. I got your back. From right here.
I'm riding the wave. I'm bouncing.
Can I rub them down with sunscreen?
No.
No?
No, no sunscreen.
Okay. Baby oil.
She likes to take risks. Whew. Who knew being a criminal mastermind would be this easy? Wait.
Why are you so jumpy?
I'm not hiding anything.
I didn't say that you were.
Good, because I'm not. I'm not hiding anything hidden or found or finding anything found or hidden. I'm living my best life out in the open. I have no secrets.
Stop. Red light, safe word. This is starting to sound like a secret. Please don't tell me a secret.
I don't think it's a secret. You know, it's probably a secret.
Christ on a cracker, woman. I just told you not to tell me. A bomb went off.
A bomb?
Yeah, but I wasn't the one who dropped it. It was a metaphorical bomb, but real. Very real. I'm still picking out the emotional shrapnel, and I will never, ever forget the smell of that sulfur. I think I might have PTSD. People telling me secrets disorder. Then me a silent.
Do you have pain? Numbness? Tingling? Radiation?
Could it be carpal tunnel, chicken pox, trigger finger, malaria?
Monse!
Okay. Smell the flowers. Blow out the candles. Smell the flowers. Blow out the candles. What was that?
That was totally out of character. What are you doing?
I'm getting into character.
Jamal is not the biggest fakest liar ever.
Jamal is the real glue of our crew.
Jamal is the real glue of our crew.
Thank you. We can proceed. Dude's still down, but I think he's recovering. I was singing Beat It, and his toes were twitching.
Why are you singing to him?
Studies show it's the second best way to wake someone up from a coma.
What's the first?
You don't want to know.
You gotta leave the cane at home, dude.
It's not a cane. It's a pimp stick.
Even worse.
Hey, do I crap on your accessories? No. Do I think necklaces are tacky on dudes? Yes, but I keep that to myself. So you keep doing you with that tacky chain, and I'm gonna roll with my pimp stick that I need for my foot injury.
That isn't real.
The city go bag is replete with hand sanitizer and duct tape to cover any and all motel peepholes. The country bag has bug spray, a Confederate flag, and a harmonica.
Why?
And have you been to the country?
Touche.
Please tell me you have snacks in your purse.
Boo, you know I do. It's egg salad, but it's warm.
Why are you eating that?
For the greater good. Yo, bitches be bonkers. Are you kidding me? I'm literally trying to tell you guys something, something important, something monumental, something that could probably, no, scratch that, positively change your lives. And y'all keep interrupting me like some dumb comedy run. Yeah.